Here's your easy tutorial on the best way to separate black sand from flour gold. You put it in the pan. And you pan it. And that's how you separate black sand from fine gold.